Ryan Johansson, Mikhail Granlund, Nito Niederreiter. Johansson wins the faceoff back to Alex Carrier. Score! Traffic in front, and Nashville makes a statement. After the rough night in St. Louis, they score 19 seconds in. Granlund with the tip.
It's the way to respond. You have team meetings. You call each other out. It's got to be accountability in the room. Johansson, big faceoff win. Carrier gets it to the net. And Mikhail Granlund tips this in the high slot. Get traffic in front of Copley. 19 seconds in.
And Nashville has a little positive feeling after a bitter taste. And here comes Cody Glass now. He'll have his first run at it with Philip Forsberg and Matt Duchene in the backhand score! Two shifts, two goals, 39 seconds, and Nashville's up 2-0.
That's what you want him playing with fire. Cody Glass with a nice move here. Gets it to the front of the net, and Matt Duchene spins and fires. Beats Copley, and that's a big goal. And I'll tell you what, these are the guys that we called out before the game and in the pregame show that needed to step up.
In the corner, Ekholm whips it with authority to a waiting Glass. Glass looks up the ice. He's got his man. Forsberg is in. Fire! Save made by Quick! Lazan has a little bit of space as they come out 3-on-3. Johansson, his stick broke on him. It picked up Kopitar. He's got a man open. Score! Oh, a tough break. Johansson's stick failed him. And it was a jailbreak for the Kings, and they make it 2-1.
The ice. And then watch right here over to Johansson. And this stick's going to get broke just as he tries to back end. There's a lane in the middle of the ice. Breaks his stick. The puck doesn't go anywhere. Look at that. That stick just snaps. Unfortunate. Guys are moving up ice. And then right there, back of the net.
And then back of the Kings. There's Fiala driving it up through the leg pass. Lazan back to Fiala. What a save! UC Soros! Absolute robbery. Here comes Fiala again. Running people into the board. Aggressive play, but he got the stick out of control. Now Fiala makes the move. Great pass! And a better save by Soros! Incredible!
And that's what happened. A goalie getting your... Look at this pass. Look at Soros' eyes. Finds Kempe's stick blade. Pushes. Gets right on that angle. Falls it all the way in.
Got good size. Puck back to the point. Durzi will quarterback it. Here's Victor Arvidsson. Arvidsson to the goal line. Right in front. Another great save by Soros! That one on Deneau from the dead slot.
When they need a save, look at this. Arvidsson to Byfield. Right out to Deneau. And he absolutely... They've got to get that momentum back, and as Skillsy said, get on the good foot here. LA's a good team, and they can push the play offensively. Fred's got some work to do.
Quick trying to get the stick back and get his balance. Tipped again! Save, and the rebound stopped by Quick! Quick came out of the net. Nashville had a lot of net to work with.
By these guys knowing that there's someone coming at them and they're going to finish every time, so you start moving the puck a little too quick. You hear the old footsteps coming,
right? 23 hits in the first period for Nashville. This one, Kempe, and it's kicked in. It deflected off of skates. Kempe was able to turn the corner, and he ties the game. Not sure he got the stick on it or not, but it was effective.
Makes the first save. Kopitar coming through the middle. Just going to chip it right to Kempe. He's able to get that. And then he just gets it. Watch, Soros makes the first save right here. Just deflected, and then Kempe off of his right leg and just deflects past Soros. So we got ourselves a tie hockey game. It's go time right there, just going right through.
As LA has worked their way back even here after taking a haymaker, Duchene's got a man open. Here comes Forsberg. Forsberg on the breakaway. He is stopped by Quick. A stretching save for the veteran. The Kings are even. They get a big save from Quick, and now they're on the power play with a chance to take the lead. Arvidsson trying to bang it in from the side of the net. Dangerous play. Deneau trying to go cross ice and ricochets in front. Byfield shot. They score. Three unanswered goals by the Kings, and they lead for the first time tonight.
So far down. Watch, you're trying to help out in front. Watch Byfield. He's there in front. Look at all the Predators right there. All collapsed down. Sisson's trying to come in to help, but Byfield has enough time right here. They're all around him. collapse down, and Byfield just has so much time to turn and then lift that puck. Yep, they got to find a way here. They got to get gritty. Got to get greasy. Attack the net. You heard Lambert. Get the feet moving. Start making quick work for it. Got to find a way into their structure.
Still no shots in the third period at all for Nashville. Big bang play! A great feed from Duchesne. And it was Sissons that had the one-timer quick up to the task. Duchesne, Johansson, Forsberg, Josi, and Granlund. They have reunited the five that were so magical last year together.
Yep.
But they have not found the rhythm all year this year. Their next opportunity to play. Tipped in front, score! Ryan Johansson! Oh, did they ever need that? Ryan Johansson with a great tip off the pass. And it's tied at three.
These guys have taken some heat lately and deservedly so. You need them to step up and get a goal. What a feed there by Mikael Granlund. Johansson in the high slot. Matt Duchesne back post. Beautiful shot pass. Tip under the bar by Ryan Johansson.
LA leveraged the puck back. It's repossessed by the Predators. Now it's a chase of the court. Forsberg. The glass off the post! Anderson swings it to his partner, Doughty. Anderson into the traffic, save Soros off the deflection. A big one. Lazat pushed down at the blue line. A cold wall. Carrier on the counter to the middle. Duchesne! He scores! Matt Duchesne, a clutch goal! And Nashville is back on top 4-3.
Duchesne's been dishing all period. He got a big goal in the first, but look at Ekholm. Just crushes the entry with a big hit. Carrier with a beautiful pass. Matt Duchesne gets it. He's shooting all the way. Ekholm just absolutely lamb-faced. Lazat at the blue line. And watch this. Right over the glove.
Soros had to come up with a big play.
He's off his own guy, too, and Soros connecting the dots.
Arsenal to Cole Smith. Oh, a kick save. Quick with a big one. Picked off. Forsberg in foot. Shoot. Oh, big save by Quick. Forsberg was loose in a good spot. Nashville looking to close. Parsonen just did get it to Josi into the traffic. Tip, they score! Cole Smith! His first NHL goal! And Nashville pouring it on. They now lead by two.
Feel good. Congratulations to him, obviously. And again, moving the puck. Parsonen might get away with one there. Throwing it across the blue line, and then Josi just puts it on net. And Cole Smith battles in front. He tips that puck, and look at the elation. The joy. Watch the bench.
Echo. Pitch towards the backhand. Cut off by Kopitar. Open man in the slot. Fiala around the horn. Fiala gets it back. The shot is stopped by Soros. Rebound. A second save on Kopitar. Eight to go. Doughty. Time running out. And the Predators are going to get a big-time character win.